Why should teachers acknowledge student behavior that is consistent with a particular rule?